Mask, face shield, and alcohol is not enough. During this pandemic season, we must be more careful. Remember, prevention is always better than cure. That's why we're here to introduce you, from the makers of Copper Mask, Ninjaion, your personal air purifier. Ninjaion has two available colors, black and white. Each box includes one piece of Ninjaion, one Ninjaion manual, one piece of lanyard, and one piece of USB cable. Now, let us explore the parts of Ninjaion. This part is the anion releaser, while this one is the on-off button. This part is the indicator where we can see if Ninjaion is still good to use or already out of battery. Lastly is the USB connector where we put the USB cable to charge it. Now, let's learn how to assemble and use it. First, attach the lanyard on the device. You can adjust the bid of the lanyard base on your own preference. Then, press the device on-off button. The device starts working when the indicator light is on. Press the on-off button again to turn off. Always remember, when working, the indicator light will stay solid blue. When powered off, the indicator light will turn off. Next thing we need to learn is the charging method of the Ninjaion. First, simply connect the USB with the device's USB port located at the bottom. Please make sure the orientation is correct. Remember, the indicator light will keep on flashing in green color, and when fully charged, the indicator light will turn to solid green. Lastly, please make sure to also unplug the USB cable once fully charged. The full charging time is about 30 minutes and will continuously work up to 80 hours. Ninjaion has many special features that can definitely help us stay safe and protected. Ninjaion leads the industry with nearly 200 million anions purification capabilities. It helps deactivate most viruses and bacteria. It helps purify the air around the wearer. It helps block common allergen and dust particles. It has long-lasting battery life with up to 80 hours use per full charge. It is light as a feather, weighing barely 35 grams. Now, to show everyone how effective Ninjaion is, we have conducted a test that counts the amount of ions Ninjaion has. As you can see, the tester shows that the Ninjaion leads the industry with nearly 200 million anions. Disclaimer: the tester used during the experiment has a maximum capability of counting up to 190 million anions only. With this, we can really be sure that Ninjaion is safe to use and can help protect us from germs and viruses. Lastly, for safety purposes, please be reminded of the following. A person who uses a cardiac pacemaker should not use this product without a doctor's permit. Do not disassemble or modify the device, as it may cause fire or device failure. Lastly, do not touch the anion output area while the device is working. That's it! The newest device that will help protect you from viruses has finally come. You are now all set to face the new normal with Ninjaion and breathe safe, clean air. For orders, go to www.ninjaph.com.